Hallelujah.
Talk about you.
hallelujah. So she even left it behind for some of this living water. Some of this living water. Hallelujah. She left it behind because she wanted living water. She didn't want to have to thirst again. She didn't want to have to come up to that well again looking for some silence, looking for some solitude, looking for, hallelujah, a new thing. But, hallelujah, she left it behind and she became a witness for the Most High God. A worshiper is a witness for God. Hallelujah. A worshiper is a witness for God.